Lucas, congratulations for your gold medal here in Oberwart. How is it to win a gold medal in front of the home crowd?
It's amazing. It was my first World Cup medal, and in gold, so it's amazing.
2 years ago, Ludwig Peischer won the gold medal for Austria. This year, you won the gold medal. How is it feeling?
It's amazing. And yeah, Ludwig is one of my role models. And yeah, now I'm the champ.
Was there a moment today where did you recognize I can win the gold medal?
This morning. I can't say which a special fight. It was this morning. The whole week was great. And yeah, I win today.
The final was against Azeri, and you threw him by Ippon. Did you expect to win with this technique, or what was your strategy?
My strategy was to have a good grip, but he's a very strong opponent physically. And yeah, I know I can win, and yeah, this happened. It's just a fight, and you have to fight, and you can win or you can lose, and today I win.
You're 22 years old, so a young player. What is your aim for the next future?
For the future, it's the Olympic Games is my my big dream, but also the European Championship and World Championship. I want to win.
Tomorrow is the second day. There are also a lot of strong Austrian fighters, and what do you think what they can do?
I think a medal is really possible for Lauren Böhler or for Hegi and the other fighters, and I'm optimistic that they win one more medal tomorrow.
And do you think you took a little bit the pressure out of the game for them? Because I know that Austrian always won one gold medal in their home European Open, so what they already have now. So you think it's less pressure for them and it's good, or what do you think?
Maybe for the nation Austria it's less pressure, but for the fighters I don't think that there is less pressure, because I've won a medal, because they won also a medal. And yeah, we will see tomorrow.
Okay. Thank you very much.
Thank you.